gift a Iyumame Eke, ne Uwame, born 18th of November 1978. Professionally known as Muma Gee, Mum D, meaning do good gift, is a Nigerian singer-songwriter, actress, businesswoman, fashion designer, television personality and politician. She was born, raised, and resides in Port Harcourt. Uwami's first taste of stardom came throughout her song Kade, which became the title track of her first official album, released in 2006. The single's accompanying music video, directed by Wudi Awa, received 5 nominations, including 2 from the Amen Awards, Best Picture and Best Costume, and 1 each from the Nigerian Music Video Awards, the Headies Awards, and the Sound City Music Video Awards. Uwame rose to prominence in 2010 as a contestant on the celebrity edition of Nigerian reality TV series Gulder Ultimate Search. Prior to entering the show, she had worked on her second studio album, The Woman in Question, that would be released a day after her eviction. Amebo and African Juice were the 2 singles released from the album. Uwame had also collaborated with artists and producers such as Samina, VIP, OJB, Cobhams, Asuquo and Terry G, among others. In 2009, she was nominated for 4 awards at the 3rd Nigerian Music Video Awards. In early 2012, Uwame started work on a new album called Motherland and has since released singles Port Harcourt, Is Back, African Woman Skilashy, and Jikele. As an actress, she starred in the Nollywood films Last Chance, 2006, Solid Affection, 2008, Secret Code, 2011, and The Code, 2011. Among her accomplishments are numerous titles and honors such as Oonyon, one of Upata Kingdom, Queen of African Music, Pop Queen, and Mrs. Ngor-Okpala. Uwami's social life and alleged relationships have gained widespread coverage in the media, with the most prominent being her emotional affair with former GUS campmate Emeka Ike. In 2011, Uwame married actor Prince Eke and gave birth to a twin boy and girl. On the 18th of April 2014,